With ROCm, AMD is committing deep resources to give developers more choice and portability. And by working with partners like Hugging Face, AMD is helping to advance AI open source communities. In this video, we'll show you how to easily install ROCm and get started working with LLMs on Hugging Face. So let's start with installing AMD ROCm software. Next, you'll launch a Docker image. And now you're ready to set up a PyTorch framework. With that done, we can go to Hugging Face, which has become the home for open source large language models. Here, you can scroll through a variety of options to pick the model you want to run. We're choosing Llama 3.370B. Don't forget, you need to get an access token first. Now, it's time to install the Hugging Face Transformers library with pip. The Transformer library provides a very straightforward way to use pre-trained models. Once you have the environment set up, you can start experiencing how Llama responds to queries. And congratulations, you just learned how to run an LLM model with Hugging Face and ROCm on AMD GPUs. Ready to learn more? Customize GPU software, optimize it to run at peak performance, and benefit from a collaborative, open-source community like Hugging Face. Visit the AMD ROCm AI Developer Hub and get started today.